Lexington and Concord, to Bagram and Kabul. Whenever our nation called, our heroes fought and died to bring the hope of liberty to people everywhere. Some in our society have wondered if it's all worth it, whether this noble calling is just a pipe dream. One of our greatest poets answered those doubts. There are those I know who will say that the liberation of humanity, the freedom of man and mind, is nothing but a dream. They are right. It is the American dream.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
I have a dream that one day we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood.
Of time.